Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time, but I genuinely hope that you're doing fine and your family is safe too. Now, this is not one of my usual videos, but I've been thinking about doing something like this on my channel for 2-3 days now, and I just thought that let me first collect information so that I'm able to make this video. So today I will tell you 10 simple ways in which you can help the country's COVID situation. It's so overwhelming when we start thinking ki hum kya kare, hum kahan se madad karna shuru kare, ya hum aisa kya kare ki jisse thoda sa hum kisi ki help kar paye. I'm sure a lot of you are doing most of these things, but I've just compiled a list and I wanted to share with you so that you know that what all can you do and maybe pick and choose from these things and not sit idle, because while there are people who are really suffering, losing their lives, losing their families' lives, have lost jobs, have no meal on their plates, no roof over their heads, and are like really in a bad condition, it's just so disturbing. On the other side, there are also people like us who are a bit privileged, who are in their homes, have food on their plates. I genuinely want to request you to do something to help better the situation in a little way possible, because hum kai baar ye sochte hain ki hamare karne se kya hoga, it's just a one time thing, kuch nahi hota, 100-200 rupaye se kya hota hai, aisa nahi hota. Every little bit matters, every little thing matter, whatever you do will matter. It can affect somebody's life in a way that you don't even know right now. This is the time for that one time thing and that little effort, so I request you and I urge you to please do something. So now I'm going to share with you 10 simple ways in which you can help. So number one, you can be active on social media, reach out to the groups who are sharing links, resources and other things on their platform, because most of them need people to help them collate information about bed availability, oxygen cylinders, medication and other similar sort of facilities. They need people to help them find resources, find links and also amplify them. So while you think, while you might think that your reach is small and hum kya kar sakte, you might just be with them and you can collaborate with them and help them in any way possible. Now how will you find these groups is by simply being really active on social media. Now if you have the bandwidth, if you have time to do this, you can definitely do this, and you don't know, because social media has turned into this amazing place where people are helping people, and it's so good to see you can literally do something there if you're active and if that is your space. Point number two is by simply amplifying the fundraising links. Donation links, NGO links, these people are really working hard online and on ground, and there are like different causes, okay? Some are working for people who don't now have jobs, who have lost their jobs because of this condition. Some are working to provide meals to underprivileged children and their families. So there are like different causes. Now if you really go and search, you will find out. I will link down some links in my description box below so that you can see NGO links also. If you want to start your own fundraising campaign, if you think you have a reach, if you think you have a social circle, please start a fundraising campaign. And if you cannot do that, then simply share the donation links with your family, with your friends, encourage them to donate, because literally donation is the simplest thing that we can do right now. Third, look out for people around you, especially in your house, your house help, your security guards, your doodwala, grocery wala, or any small local businesses that are around you. Please look out for them. This is the time when they might need your help. If not monetarily, if you cannot give them money, then just be in touch with them, talk to them, encourage them to get vaccinated, because there is this myth going around ki उन लोगों को लग रहा है जो नहीं इतना पढ़ पा रहे हैं, सोशल मीडिया पे एक्टिव नहीं है, न्यूज़पेपर नहीं पढ़ पा रहे हैं, या जिनके पास फोन नहीं है, इतनी रीच नहीं है, दे आर नॉट एक्सपोज टू करेक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन एट दिस टाइम. तो प्लीज उन लोगों से बात करो, उनको मोटिवेट करो इफ यू कैन टू गेट देमसेल्फ वैक्सीनेटेड, एंड एक्सप्लेन देम हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इट इज एट दिस मोमेंट. Also, if you can help them monetarily, please do that, because you might not allow them inside your house at this point, but they really need that. So please give them money, ask them if they need you, provide them with grocery, maybe recharge their phones, ask them if there's anything that you can help them with. Fourth, look out for elderlies around you. You know, there are a lot of these families where children are living away and there's like an old couple just by themselves, and it can get really difficult for them at this time where there's lockdown in a lot of different cities. These people might need your help, maybe in ordering grocery, kyunki bahut sare logo ko to online order karna aata bhi nahi hoga, especially jo old hain aapke aas pass. To agar aap unko call karke pooch sakte ho ki what they want, if there's anything that you can help them with, if there's anything that you can order. Of course they cannot get out and you cannot get out, but you can order, right? So agar aap unke liye order kar sakte ho ya unse baat karo, talk to them, their family, and you know, just be there for them if they need you in anything. Fifth point is feeding animals around you. So of course you're not getting out of your house, but agar aap apne ghar ke aas paas koi animals dekh rahe ho, there's a cat, maybe a dog, puppies, anything, even birds, if you can feed them, maybe buy their food, if not anything else, it's not expensive. So if you can do that, because with lesser number of people roaming out, they are also exposed to very less food. Kai log aise hote hain jo animal lovers hote hain, when they are out they carry food with them, they carry biscuits and other things, and then mostly street animals get taken care of. This is a very small thing to do, but trust me, being kind means being kind, and it has no definition ki aap kya kar rahe ho. Sixth is, do not forward unsourced or non-sourced WhatsApp forwards. I cannot even tell you, there are a lot of people forwarding these random अनस्ट्रक्चर्ड, जिसमें ग्रामर भी सही नहीं है, भाषा भी एकदम गलत लिखी हुई है, ऐसे मैसेजेस लोग फॉरवर्ड कर रहे हैं. Don't do that. Like, you don't trust it, number one, and then do not forward it, especially to people who can जो जल्दी से बहकावे में आ सकते हैं और ऐसी बातें मान सकते हैं. I have read these messages about how you cannot get vaccinated if you're on your period and it can lower your immunity further. That's purely a myth. If you get an unsourced message, delete it. Don't even read it. Do not forward it, because there's so much misinformation out there कि अब हमें भी समझ में नहीं आ रहा हम किस पे भरोसा करें किस पे नहीं. तो मेक श्योर यू हैव अ वैलिड न्यूज का सोर्स जो आप रोज पढ़ रहे हो या जो आप देख रहे हो, एंड ओनली बिलीव इन दैट. सेवेंथ इज, एजुकेट पीपल अराउंड यू. अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट इवन नो व्हाट इज डबल मास्किंग, व्हाई इट इज used, why it is needed. A lot of people don't know ki vaccination kyun zaruri hai, and by people I mean again people like your house help, maybe your security guard, aapke doodh wale bhaiya, sabji wale bhaiya, agar aap unse sabji lete ho ya doodh lete ho, jo bhi, to please aap unse baat karo, unko encourage karo, educate karo. Eighth point is, take care of your mental health. Now I am a no professional to tell you anything, but please be aware of how you're feeling, how your emotions are. It's okay to feel low at this moment, I can say, because we are living in a very unusual time and it's not happy outside, but I hope and I really want to give you this hope that this will end one day. But please take care of your mental health, do involve in self-care. It's okay to take your time to heal. It's okay to not do anything if you don't want to do anything. Don't force yourself or pressurize yourself into doing things. Remember that you cannot fix everything. आप हर चीज फिक्स नहीं कर सकते, आप सबकी मदद नहीं कर सकते, बट डू वट एवर लिटिल यू कैन सेल्फलेसली. टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट, बिकॉज वेन यू आर ओके यू विल बी एबल टू हेल्प पीपल. Please share this video if you think this can be helpful for somebody. That's it for the video. I will see you in my next video super soon. Till then, take care and be safe. Bye.